Karrion Kross makes massive WWE tees. WWE introduced new designs to a number of their main roster titles last year. Not only that, but a new WWE Speed Championship was also introduced, as a part of the Stanford-based company's collaboration with ex-Twitter. Raw superstar Karrion Kross recently suggested that the company should introduce a new title. Taking to ex-Twitter, the Herald of Doomsday expressed the idea of introducing a new title in the company, namely the Extreme Wrestling Championship. Panning out some details related to the potential new title, Kross stated that the matches for the title would have no rules and no disqualifications. The only way to score a victory would be via pinfall, submission, or knockout. The leader of the Final Testament also stated that an Extreme Rules tournament might be held to crown the inaugural champion. While the idea seems pretty intriguing and attractive, fans will have to wait and see if Triple H likes it. However, this could also be a tease to the Stanford-based company introducing a new title.